Hey everyone, I made it into Homegoods and look, we're here, brand new bunny bowl. This one is $13. We have not seen this one yet. It looks like there's a few new items. This bunny right here will be 20, and her little polka dot sweater, two buttons, and they do have these new signs and they're 13. Let me move this bunny guy. He's cute. And this one is 15 with the little egg right here. Okay, these are really cute, right? So these are new, and you know what? They also have the bowl. There's two different versions with the gold rim. Here's the side. Oh my gosh, this is $5.99, so $6. And this one is $5, so cute. Look at the inside. The bunnies. And $13. Look at that. There really is not as much Easter today. That looks like plenty of Snoopy. We have plenty of flower child, you guys. And it looks like they just restock all these Snoopy ones. So I feel like most of the new stuff we might just get like repeat. Thumper in the back. So I did post about this on TikTok. $13. They do have the platter. The one with little bunny ears is like a square. Coffee with the bees. More butter dishes. Spoon rest. Oh gosh, did we see this before? Are we overlooking at him? Well, that's pretty cool looking. And then happy spring, happy Easter. This one's only 13. The eggs are out and I believe there's chocolate in here. $7. So cute. I like the vintage look. Those are 15. Little Annalise with the crazy face. They're cool looking in its own way. Aw, gumballs. More chicks. Oh, what is this? Like a little garland. Like a wooden one. That's cute. They have a chick one and an egg. So these are 13. The cat. I don't know why the cat is here, but that's different for 10. More wooden signs. Bunny with the carrot. This is like another like wooden garland. More of the elves at the bottom. Oh, look in the back. They have a Curious George. Happy Easter. I used to watch this show on PBS. So cute. $7. Moss bunny still around. Bunny family. This one has like a little chick on it for 25. More of the tall gnome for 13. She's kind of cool looking and she's 20. I do love these glass eggs though. Those are 8. And here's a felt bunny garland, which I don't think we've seen yet for 15. And there's one more. Let me get down. So this one is by Joanna Parker, $10. So the bunny one is by Joanna Parker. Okay, I wasn't sure, but it is. Kind of cool. They have these large chocolate eggs for 25. It looks like this one has dried fruit on it, like apple, strawberry. That is it, you guys. This was a really, really short one. That was all they had in here. I was hoping to find a little more Easter decor. And it's already filling in. It's crowded. I do like this blue one. I just spotted this one when I was walking around. These are 20. So nice, right? This one's 20. It's a few more for 20. They have the wooden horse bust. Let's see for 25. Look at this one is 20. These are kind of cool actually. They're like rope around plaster. Oh, they're cool looking. How much is this one? For 17. I'm trying to go where it's not crowded. Ooh, look at this. So, I love it. $35. Really? Yep. $35. Wow. Really, really nice. I like this colorful one, too. Made in Thailand. $35 as well. Little candle stand. These trees are $30. They're like kind of like leather, faux leather. These are cool. I think we might have seen these. And they're really heavy. $25. Now this couple in the back is $16. Oh, that's heavy. And this is $25. Same at the bottom, $25. We do have this polka dot one for $30. And $30. This one's 50. A few faces. $35 in the back. And we have this large tray. It is mirrored. No price on it. Some of these wreaths will be $30. Like the pencil shaving. This one has eggs in it. For $25. This one's $30. Rest in my home goods in this location is all pillows. Tons and tons of pillows. $80 for this table. Reminds me of something you could find in World Market. It is cool looking. And the chairs, they do have studding. They're gonna be $400. Blue fuzzy pillows, you will get two, and they're $25. They're kind of cool looking. They also have them in pink, which I think we might have seen this before. Pink and kind of like that mustard yellow. So they do have a lot of nice pillows. It's just kind of hard to pull them out. I like these. Look at this pretty nice green one. $6.50. I wonder why that came back. So this one's $180 and $180 for the chair. And the mirror is $300. It's kind of cool looking. Let me get closer. Not as much wall decor today. $200 for this one. It does have glitter. $40. That is cool looking. You will get through this at $20. And this one is $20 as well. Even the bottom. This one next to me is $25. Colorful, she is $25. I'm not sure on the price of this one. It doesn't tell me. Do we have more butterflies? And I think that is it, you guys. Let me wander around for a little bit. I do love this green chair, though. It's absolutely my favorite. These baskets look like a macrame, but they're not. They're plastic. I was so excited. They're $40, though. They are plastic. They have gray, and I do offer them in white, and they come in multiple. You even have a trash can. These are $13. Oh, these are nice too. Look at that thick strap. Okay, these are $30. I love their basket department. What is wrong with me? I think it's like adulting or something. So nice. And then like knitted gray ones, they will be 50. And again, it comes in different sizes. You can find something really similar in Target, you guys. And Target ones, they're not bad either. Some are kind of flimsy, so you do have to check. And these are 25. These are kind of nice too. Comes with a little handle, and they do get a tiny one. It doesn't come together. They just stacked them in. They're by Becky Owens Home Collection. So the ones with the macrame, you used to be able to find these in TJ Maxx. You can't anymore. They will be $40. $20. I don't think we've seen this book in. Those are kind of cool looking. Very glammy. We have chill. Everything here is for an office. Pens, papers. We have the doggy doing yoga. This comes in a set for $15. And these are really cute. We've seen these. They have like little heart confettis. Only $13. Letters. Ooh, that's a nice one for $13. The spinnings. You can use it for makeup brushes too. $20. That is by Tahari. Ooh, they even have like the confetti. Huh, $13. Is this a trio? Yes, for $10. There we go. Those are so nice. We have make it happen. Be humble, choose kindness. We just have a little bit of everything in here. Oh my goodness, look at that penguin cake stand, crystal cake stand. That is new. I can't pick that up, but we never seen that. We've seen these. This one also comes in blue. What is this one at the bottom? Caught my eye. Oops, $13, like a cake stand. This is neat. Normally we find like the bowls, like right here. They're gonna be $13. More watercolor vases, which I do find very fascinating. Here is a tiered for $15. So kind of have like a dark bronze and a gold full of shimmer for $15. Outdoor style pineapples and lemons. Let's see, I feel bad because I can't pick up everything. $10. There's carts all around me. Look at the bee one. For $5. More of these lemons. Look at this. So stinking cute. So this will be $30. Even this one comes off. $30. Right? How cute. Got the lemon plate. More containers in the back in that blue. I'll check this out. $15. I like that blue one. Then we have the large lemon. It's a cute little cherry bowl. I wonder if they came in a set, but you can't find them anymore. $5. And look on top, we got Hello Kitty soup mug with the berries. So stinking cute. It's Hello Kitty. And let me turn it around for you. There we go. $8. Alright you guys, I think that's gonna do it for this location. Not as much home decor. And Easter, again, I feel like it is going away. Please stay safe, and I will see all of you in the next one.